Man in critical condition this noon after being struck by a vehicle in Derby. It happened on Route 34 near Prospect Street at about 9 o'clock last night. 34 westbound had to be shut down near Prospect for about 3 hours so police could do their investigation. Initial reports indicate that the victim was crossing the road in an area without a crosswalk or traffic signal when he was hit. If you have any information at all, you're being urged to contact the Derby Police Department.